friends! Today we're gonna make a bunny rabbit! Alright then, let's get started! Keep it aside! We're gonna take a triangle. First, we're gonna make the legs of the rabbit. This is the body. And I'm gonna attach the legs to it. We're gonna press this part on the side of the triangle like this. So these small triangles are the feet of the rabbit, which we're gonna fix on each leg like this. So we're gonna take this pipe and attach it to the triangle like this. We're gonna do the same to the other one. This is one foot, and we're gonna do the same to the other one. So we need to hold this pipe and press it on the triangle like this. So now we're gonna attach one pipe in the middle of the side like this. These are gonna be the hands. So let's attach the hands on this black pipe. This loop, and we're gonna attach it on the other edge of the black pipe, which is gonna be the face of the rabbit. And then let's take two red pipes, attach them here, and these are the ears of the rabbit. So we're gonna attach these two small triangles to the red pipes to complete the ears of the rabbit. Alright! So our funky bunny rabbit is ready! These are the ears. This is the face. This is the body.